He was fresh out of boxes, two had problems in. He told his angels, but his demons heard as well, 'cause Ed lived halfway to heaven and halfway to hell.